You've been in the ring with Goldust before, King. What type of insight can you give us on what it's like being across the ring from the Bizarre One?
Well, Bizarre is right, Cole. Goldust will use every trick in the book to try to get inside your head. I expect a lot of that here tonight.
Dodges to the side of that one. What force behind that tackle?
And he's toast!
And that's a stiff kick.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs! The professor's definitely got class in session here. Big right hand, right to the chin.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Huge shot to the midsection.
What a punch! Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. Ooh!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Ow!
Trying to put him away!
The professor with a huge move.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Uh-oh! Trying to put him away.
Great move by the professor.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Two.
Now he kicks out at 2.5.
Goldust groggy and wide open here.
He's got him. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he dodges that one. to the midsection.
Watch out!
He just powered him up.
Since his debut in 1995, Goldust has achieved fame, notoriety, and infamy all at once. He's been an Intercontinental Champion. He had the famous backlot brawl.
What a move! And this has got to be it. One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
The Professor wins. We saw during the match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here is your winner, Green Violet Space Dinosaur.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.